Hi there, Nat Sakimura here. In episode 1, I have explained about access tokens. But there are other types of tokens in OAuth. Refresh token is one of them. Refresh token is a special type of token which is used only against the authorization server. In the case of Paris Metro ticket or Toronto Metro token, you could use them against any metro gates. That's the same with access tokens. You typically can use them against multiple resources. This means, if this access token is a bearer token and the gate was hacked so that it was controlled by an attacker, the access token can be replayed against other resources and the attacker can now get the resources he was not supposed to. To minimize the effect, access token typically has a short lifetime so that even if the attacker got hold of it, it will not last. But that causes problems for the client. If there were only access tokens, then the client has to do the authorization request to the authorization server in which the resource owner is involved. If there is no resource owner at the time,
game over.
Besides, even if there were, it would be too annoying for the resource owner. Refresh token is there to solve the problem. It's a long lifetime token that's only used against authorization server. Since it's only used against authorization server, the risk of it being stolen is substantially lower. The client can use it against the token endpoint to get a new access token. It's like refreshing the access token. That's why it is called refresh token.
That was 2 minutes. And don't forget to subscribe
if
you haven't yet. See ya.